Welcome back to South Park, the Fractured Butthole. We're gonna fight some Chaos Minions, right off the bat.
Embrace the confusion, or I will confuse you more. Oh my god, the Butt Lord fucked you.
Don't let these super weirdos intimidate you.
Okay, Cartman, let's do your thing.
The coot strikes chaos at its heart.
Come on, minions. You can do better than that. Attack, minions, attack!
Fucking chaos minion!
Why would you side with this weakness, Toolshed?
Yeah? Why, Stan?
Oh, this is perfect.
What can we do?
Not much, actually.
I can't watch. Take these foolish mortals down.
Entropy.
Yes, yes. Take out the power tool. You're weak, Kite, but I like your color scheme.
Can he hit through these guys? Yeah, he can.
You've merely removed the grain of sand from the hourglass that is your doom.
Toolshed.
Screwdrivers of death! Ow! Nailed your chaos asses! Go, butthole!
Yeah, we're not gonna be able to do anything with him.
Fear not, minions!
Not lava, huh?
Pussy.
Almost dead.
I'm paying him that good money and I want to see results.
Oh, do you want me to blow on your boo-boo cat?
Don't anger your healer if you want to live, moron.
Yeah.
Gee whiz, guys, that was really mean.
Toolshed versus Chaos Minions, fight!
We got him.
Double screw!
You can't defeat them all!
That's almost all of them!
Wrong again, Coon!
Oh, fuck, what now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions, all who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries! Follow those minions! Destroy the Coon friends!
Coon and friends! Alright, boys, we can't just sit here and let him keep messing up our team name. It's Coon time!
Chaos Minions, agáchense!
Guess we just do this.
Hi.
Hey! Oh, well, that's my minion you just beat up!
Ah. Yeah, their chaos powers are preventing you from understanding their speech!
Haha! I gave my minions a rabies shot!
We'll see about that.
Too much sangre. This little gringo is muy malo.
Si.
You're no match for my army, Coon friends.
Coon and friends, butters, goddammit! Here, man.
Chaos or death?
The blood no stopping.
You're up to bat, new kid.
Okay, it's gonna be a fart.
This is what happens when you hire second-rate minions. The time for destruction has come.
Quit screwing around, Butt Lord.
Aw, oh, man, you guys are losing.
Why are we fighting?
Necesito ayuda. Mi cabeza es spinning.
Ah, oh, he's almost out.
Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos.
Let's go up and take him out.
Whatever el jefe wants.
This is the best day of my life.
Cardin is down.
Favorite, Chaos. You can't hide forever. Screwing minions now. Kill him clean. Turning the screws on Chaos. It's go time, butt lord.
I think we need to heal. Or should we revive somebody? No. It's almost got this, unless there's a next level to this.
¿Quiénes son estos niños? Pero era mi turno. Un jab es un jab.
Stand back. I'm about to tool with Chaos. You're dead. Ow. It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight. You have not seen the last of Professor Chaos. In fact, this is only the beginning of my plan to destroy the galaxy.
All right. Well, I won, so.
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Oh, laser. Okay, I know what to do. Apparently I don't. How do I get up there? Okay, I see. No? I can't activate that again. Sure, I gotta use this. Maybe just punch it. Oh, I should have moved away. Go down here, I won't get much out of that. How do I get further down? Okay. I see now. Oh, I have to go up again. Can I? Doesn't necessarily look like it. I don't know how to get that. It's not unlocked at this point, okay.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem! Is aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
You were right about the Italian restaurant, new kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union! Excuse me, are you on Coonstagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like a kingpin? You guys do not say anything.
We're not playing with her.
Check out storage facility 56D, new kid. And here, take this. Call me if you need me. I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
So, I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero.
Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
Okay. I think I saw something jumping up there.
Hey, buddy.
That's not bad. Like, would it be worth selling all these artifacts, I wonder? Yeah, don't really see what you would need them for. Not using this? Maybe not. I still got the ones equipped. Yeah, okay.
Huh. This way's blocked and there's no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route. It's kind of lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude. Fuck you, Coon. Here, use this. I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon. Pretty good box moving, new kid.
Thanks. I guess we use it over here as well.
That's a nice box you got there, though. Sturdy. Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch.
Thanks. Very proud of myself.
guys see Scrambles here? Oh shit, lava! Can you stop fucking around, Chaos?
Not Professor Chaos. His partner in crime. General Disarray!
Oh no!
Careful, he's a ginge. Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city?
Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far.
Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think. Look out! Minions, bam it up! In the name of Chaos, I will pour fiery lava all over you till you beg for mercy! Your turn is now property.
Take out the general!
Can do this.
Ow! I wonder if they can make your action figure do that. Like some kind of spring-loaded thing, maybe.
I hope the master saw that.
Time to show off my tool set.
I guess this would... Wait, how about... Oh, for... Actually, that's reach him, so... Try to get rid of him.
You got fucking drill! You got this!
One down.
Damn it, there goes another minion. Only 843 left.
I just work here.
843, that's a lot. Okay,
oh,
human kite.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Heal up.
Oh, that's healing. That's not the shield. Damn it.
Don't worry about the minions. Just
hey, number one miniboss. Status report.
Dougie, you're a little son of a bitch.
Kneel before chaos.
I can hit him from here.
I can't believe your dad was dumb enough to lend you his...
Attack these mortal creatures in the name of chaos!
Oh, more guys. Of course.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Guess this...
Chaos!
You're taking care of business, Buttlord.
Lo mejor es que paguen por las horas extras.
120, that's quite a lot.
Feeling kind of wrathy right now, I won't lie.
Hey, who needs let's get this cart then. With the coon.
And the world shall be chaos, and lava shall cover the earth.
Ow. He's getting pretty low.
Don't worry about the minions, just take out the general.
This is a very good special. I guess it gives less damage than some of the others, but they make all of them bleed, so.
How'd you like a brief serving of chaos? I didn't know I had this much blood.
Fell down to chaos or pay.
I need a transfusion.
Time to DIY some justice.
Maybe... Yeah.
Nice pooping on those shots, Toolshed. Fuck him up, new kid!
Híjole!
That's a lot.
It's your dinero, jefe. Too much sangre!
More chaos where that came from! Focus on the ginger! His minions never end!
Can he heal himself? No, he can't. I guess attacking him would be the best option.
Who's next?
You will be destroyed in the name of chaos! Here it comes! This is for Scrambles, you bastard!
I can't hit him from here.
Somebody's about to get fixed. Who's it gonna be?
Is Can I hit him from here? No. Oh, I can heal Coon.
Here with the heals. Give him hell, douchebag. Butt Lord's not taking any shit. Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Uh-oh, Mecha Minions.
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Now, Mecha Minions, vámonos.
Let's make sure they skip that turn.
Oh my god, the Butt Lord bugged these updrafts and recharged my eye lasers. Human Kaiba is ready.
I think I'm gonna go back here and use, Moses.
What kind of new black magic is this?
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
You deserve this for all the times you look down upon us. Why you gotta be such a dick, Disarray? I'm the villain. This is gonna sting.
Okay, Coon turn.
Not sure I like your disregard for workplace safety. Punching in.
Yeah, let's do this.
Obviously a situation where Philip's head shines. Minions, Mavados!
More minions?
Fuck him up, butthole. Ow. Someone's ready for their spin-off, in Turkish markets at least.
Ow. Oh, damn. Yeah, I think we're gonna use Cardmans again. Actually.
Top notch lasering, dude. Focus on the ginger. His minions never end. Look out! Coon on the prowl.
That would. I think that takes out. What's his face? The ginger.
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up. Rawr!
Uh-oh.
I think that's the last of them. Don't count on it. We should make it. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight! Shit, there's no air compressor here! No way I can remove that lava! Hang on, Super Craig, we're gonna find something to plug Toolshed Sandblaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig! We're gonna find a way to save you! Do something, Toolshed!
Gotta put it into my ass.
The Sandblaster needs compressed air to work! Get the one from the entrance. The gate slammed and locked shut, remember?
It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig, we're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
Starting to remember things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor!
Ass blaster.
Dude, what are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know what kind of fart power someone would need to make that work?
What happened?
The new kid shoved the tube up his ass and cleared away all the lava.
Oh.
You guys go and get Chaos. I'm gonna try and stabilize Super Craig.
Ow!
Whoop.
What the fuck was that, you asshole?
It's an intracardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could have fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman? Online. Super Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm gonna just try and stabilize him.
Hey, that was really cool back there. Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Buttlord.
Oh, yeah.
You're with me, Buttlord.
All right.
General Disarray?
Okay,
you
Buttle,
there?
We need to get up to that water tower platform.
General Disarray?
So we can do some parkour magic.
The Coon friends are all burned away, right?
Shit.
Forget it, Order Lovers. This is a chaos-only zone.
Also, you need to shut that kid up. He's super annoying.
So what do we do here?
I know I'm the smart one, but I was thinking maybe you could figure this one out.
I don't think we actually need to remove this, but why not?
Have you lost all hope? That's how I'll know I've done my job. Tool set's got what you need.
Hell yes!
We gotta find a way to climb up there. And by we, I mean you.
Let me think.
I kind of figured you'd give up. Oh, shit! Gonna be a pretty nice view from that tower. Uh-oh, that doesn't look right.
Not really sure what to do here.
Your farts kick ass, butthole! Maybe... You can... Hey!
Can't climb. And we can't do this yet. What's missing, though? Maybe this way.
Okay, that'll get us a little closer. Keep it up!
Oh, there's one here.
All right, we're clear for takeoff. Let's get up there.
Time for some fartcore.
Wow, you can see everything from up here.
All right. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you for watching. I'll be back with the next one very soon.